Hello, and welcome to this short film titled Dani. Dani is a 36-year-old woman living with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and a range of other comorbidities such as cerebral palsy, intellectual disability, complex seizure disorder, and several other impacting afflictions. While all of Dani's comorbidities impact upon her quality of life and well-being, the focus of this film will be on Dani's experience with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. COPD is one of the 12 chronic conditions identified by the National Public Health Partnerships paper, Preventing Chronic Disease, a Strategic Framework. The National Chronic Disease Strategy provides an overarching framework of national direction for improving chronic disease prevention and care across Australia. The National Chronic Disease Strategy, 2005, points out that chronic diseases are the leading cause of disability in the community and are associated with high use of disability and community support services. Within the National Chronic Disease Strategy, there are three action areas tailored to help meet the needs of people living with a chronic disease. The action area best suited to meet the healthcare needs of Dani would be integration and continuity of prevention and care. Integration and continuity of prevention and care are fundamental to providing quality care across the range of services accessed by people with chronic disease. This action area directly relates to Dani's situation. Due to Dani's condition and comorbidities, integration and continuity of prevention and care are essential to ensure that Dani receives all the services she needs, maximising her health outcomes and quality of life. A recommendation of a key worker is pointed out in the chronic disease strategy due to the complexity of a chronic illness when combined with other comorbidities. Level 3 of the action area chosen states if people develop complications and comorbidities, their care becomes disproportionately more complex and difficult for them, or the health and social care system to manage. Care coordination becomes necessary with a key worker actively managing and joining up care for these people. It is essential due to the complex nature of Dani's condition that therapeutic relationships are instigated by a key worker. This could involve residential care providers, general practitioner, physiotherapist, occupational therapist, and Dani's family. Dani's healthcare, well-being, and quality of life would benefit greatly with the integration of these healthcare services. Quality care for Dani in her current situation is a paramount priority. The National Chronic Disease Strategy outlines that quality care for people with chronic disease extends beyond clinical care and must be holistic. It needs to incorporate not only acute episodes of care, but also psychosocial assessment and support, treatment of comorbidities, pain management, rehabilitation, and possibly palliative care.